Carnivores and humans have struggled throughout history to coexist, creating conflicts that impact both people and predators. Today, carnivores across the globe must coexist with people as human populations expand and wildlife habitat shrinks. However, many carnivores can live in human-dominated landscapes where people tolerate them. In some areas of the world, carnivores such as wolves, bears, and lynx are making comebacks, but in other places, carnivore populations are declining. Creating environments where both humans and carnivores can thrive represents a tremendous challenge and an exciting opportunity. Colorado State University's Center for Human-Carnivore Coexistence envisions a future where humans and carnivores coexist successfully. A world that supports sustainable carnivore populations and human endeavors with minimal conflict. To achieve this vision, our team brings diverse skills, interdisciplinary cooperation, and innovative thinking to address the ecological, social, economic, and political aspects of this challenge. We integrate transformative social and ecological science, education, and outreach to approach problems from multiple unique angles, helping us resolve the most complex issues. These are global problems, and our approach addresses them in Colorado, throughout the U.S., and beyond. But our team cannot hope to address this challenge alone. The Center's strong partnerships ensure our science is translated to real-world action. We collaborate with government agencies, non-governmental organizations, local communities, and indigenous peoples to advance coexistence and build capacity to support their efforts. We work with agricultural producers to sustain and enhance their livelihoods, while helping them better manage risks associated with carnivores. Join us in creating a new era for human-carnivore coexistence, ensuring that humans and carnivores can live alongside one another with fewer impacts to both people and predators.